What up, Sneak Squad? Welcome to the new year. This is my first actual real live recorded video of 2021, so wanted to give you guys some updates. As you can see, I got my stream set up ready to go. Still kind of working on the issue of getting my internet properly set up. The main issue right now, I'll just be straight up with you guys. Don't want wires running around the house. Last time we had it kind of running across the floor. It was pretty bad. We're trying to do a setup specifically where the router and everything is directly in my office. And it's going to make wiring and things a lot easier with my wife having an office herself. So that's just kind of what we're going for. Let's see if we can take him out real quick before I get shot. There we go. Nice. All right. And second point, while I'm kind of waiting to be able to stream again, as you guys have seen, I've been kind of uploading daily YouTube content based on some of the unused stuff that I had from my Twitch streams last year. Kind of using that as a base to, you know, kind of help the channel a little bit. Just getting my name out there, mainly. And, realistically, what we're going for is, I set myself a goal. This year, I want to at least achieve 1,000 subs on YouTube, 1,000 followers on Twitch. That is my main goal that I want to hit by the end of this year. If I go over that, awesome, but mainly shooting for at least 1,000. In order to do that, I need to have more content. And speaking of content, once things actually get up and running, this is doing absolutely nothing to this guy. I actually am going to be planning on doing some extra stream stuff. Hold on. You guys are being a nuisance right now. Alright, so basically what I want to do now with the stream is I'm going to keep my Twitch channel with Battle Royale content, which means I am going to be coming back and playing Warzone. And I'm looking at other things, and I can't believe it, myself, but, you know, creators over at Fortnite kind of make me want to play Fortnite again when they drop that, the Halo content over there, because, now that they have the Master Chief in it, like, that's honestly what I want to do. Like, I want to play more. With the Chief, I have him, I have the skin, the matte black skin that you get by playing, just by playing with him with the Xbox Series X. And also mainly just kind of focusing a lot of the content on Twitch with Battle Royale. And any direct Halo content like this, a lot of the community nights that we're going to have, will be primarily on those Friday nights. And we're still working out on whether or not if we're going to do stream it on our own channel. And that's something else that we're talking about now is mixing up with the night pack. So trying something new for the new year, right? New year, new stream. But yes, that's what we're looking at right now. There's a lot of things coming up here soon that I'm really excited for. Obviously, we already talked about Halo Infinite. That's mainly what we're building up for here for. So mainly, speaking of the community nights, tomorrow we will be having a Halo game night, Halo 5 game night for the night pack. I will have a link to join the Discord below. Please join on in if you know anybody that is interested in Halo, wants to get a good community built up for Halo Infinite. That's just kind of wanting to play Halo in general. I know we're going to be talking about playing some Halo MCC here too. Just kind of see where it goes. I know a lot of us are waiting for a Halo Infinite, including myself. So let's get together tomorrow night and let's get it going, man. Now that the holidays are over, we can finally get this going. Get rid of this angry hunter here. Alright, Sneak Squad, I got some more angry hunters to deal with. I'll see you guys in the next mission.